Look who's laughing now.
Yeah, looking at you.
Did you see Bohemian Rhapsody?
Mm-hmm.
Hello, everyone. I'm Ben Platt.
And I'm Lucy Boynton.
And we're from The Politician, and we're going to take a look back at our teenage selves. Shall we? I love
okay.
the box the most.
I know. I want to stare at it. Ooh, okay.
Okay, you pick the first one.
I'm nervous. Okay. Who is your celebrity crush as a teenager, and have you met them since? Oh, I don't know.
Zac Efron, and yes, I have, and he's lovely.
Oh, that's a good one. I just loved Busted. You know Busted? Oh, they didn't travel. They didn't go to the U.S. Okay, just me then. No, I haven't met them. I think that's better. I'm okay with that.
You can just live in your mind.
Yeah, they're suspended in the teenage reality.
What was the subject you were worst at school?
Maths. Yeah. Horrific.
I wish that we called maths plural the way you guys do.
Maths.
Multiple
maths.
All
the maths.
Horrible at maths.
Awful at all of them.
I was bad at history. Because I'm really good at like memorization and things that are very cut and dry.
To your science math mind?
Yes.
Oh no, where was your first kiss? In like a really awkward truth or dare situation in Dulwich Park, maybe?
Oh.
Hey man. yeah.
Mine was behind a bookcase at a birthday party.
Oh, that's so cute.
Mm-hmm.
That's such a movie kiss.
Oh, the quickest whisper of a peck you've ever imagined.
Oh yes, definitely.
What was your nickname when you were growing up? Platypus.
That's cute. Mine were kind of sad. Mine were my childhood names. I guess Lucinda is all of it. Lucinda Squidge.
Like the stepsister?
Mm-hmm. Oh, really?
Lucinda and Florinda from Cinderella.
Really?
Yeah.
I thought they were just the ugly stepsisters.
No.
Is that not like okay to say anymore?
Yeah, no, everybody has a story, even the stepsisters.
Yeah. I'll go with that one. That's like the least offensive of the nicknames. I also had Stumpetta at one point.
Stumpetta?
I've released that into the world.
That sounds like one character from Cats.
Oh, that's cute. What was your most used teenage slang?
Well, I was in California and we said hella a lot. Like, that's hella epic.
Like, oh, that's
good.
That's
hella cool. Is it good? It's more horrible than good.
God, what do we say? British slang? Teenage British
Snugging.
Slang? Absolutely not. That's like only like the teenage magazines.
Yeah, fine. Knackered.
No, that's just us
Absolutely
now.
Absolutely knackered.
I don't know. I'm stumped.
Stumpetta.
And that's not...
She's Stumpetta. That's where that name comes from. What would your 16-year-old self say to you now?
Thank God.
Yeah.
Thank God we got out of that, because I had my awkward phase. When everyone else was like coming out of theirs at 16, I was diving into mine. my hair suddenly became very strange. I was allergic to my braces.
You were?
Yeah.
Oh.
It was not my happiest time.
So she would say like, well done.
Thank God.
Yeah. Mine would probably say like, who picked those clothes for you? Because I know you didn't pick them for yourself. What was your most awkward teenage dating moment?
We didn't do dates. I don't think that was like a British thing, right? Is that just me? I didn't
awkward teenage romantic moment of any kind. Like a
that I was in love with this boy from the age of like 12 to into my teens.
And he didn't notice you?
He did. No, he did.
Oh, great.
He just kind of left it alone. Like, didn't really acknowledge me much.
Look who's laughing now.
Yeah, looking at you.
Did you see Bohemian Rhapsody?
Mm-hmm. It was really good.
Mine was probably, I made out in a car, a pulled over car, back of a car in Beverly Hills because we had nowhere else to go because his parents were home, my parents were home, and it was very uncomfortable.
Oh, but that's kind of hot.
Was it?
Never mind.
What TV show were you obsessed with? Oh, as a teenager.
Oh, God, all the American ones, like the OC, the American High School Experience. Mm. Yeah, definitely the OC.
Glee. For me, as well. Sorry. Full circle. Sorry, I was. I went dressed as Matthew Morrison's character for Halloween.
You did?
Yeah, and Beanie was Sue Sylvester.
How loyal.
Mm-hmm.
No, this is mine.
I'm so sorry, I keep picking them.
What single piece of advice would you give to your teenage self now? Oh, it's gonna be okay. Don't go so hard on yourself. The braces will come off. Please stop wearing the Queen of the Universe t-shirt. Be kind. Be kinder to yourself.
I think I'd say the stakes aren't as high as you think they are. Like, I think in high school you feel like this is the end of the world and everything is, you know, life or death. And
yeah.
You should obviously take things seriously, but I would just tell him, like, there's going to be way larger reference points in the future, so enjoy the freedom of being in school.
Oh, that's beautiful. Yeah, I wish I'd enjoyed it more.
Yeah, it was a little bit like...
Cared less about the rules as well. I was such a goody-goody.
Oh, me too.
Yeah.
I didn't break any rules.
Oh, I regret that so much.
Never. Not one detention or anything.
God damn.
What was your signature scent?
Oh God, we had those like mist sprays.
Mm-hmm.
What were they called? You got them from Boots. And the smell when you would walk into those classrooms, because everyone would mix them all and wear like 12 at once. And that was like, I haven't even
Boys and girls?
No, it's just girls.
Yeah, that's what I figured.
Yes. It's potent.
Mine is Old Spice, and it still is.
Oh, that's so cute. Yeah.
He got it right.
Damn. What was the most embarrassing trend you took part in? Everyone started getting layers chopped into their hair, and I went to the hairdresser and asked for that, and she cut me like a chestnut bob. I was 11 at the time. It was like a 40-year-old woman's haircut.
Oh my God.
It was just...
Need some photos.
Oh, it was so bad, and so I put a ribbon in it to try and like jazz it up, make it youthful.
I did the thing where I like would color my braces for an occasion. You know,
oh
like
my
you
God,
do
what?
Like for Halloween, I would do like the bands would be like black and orange.
Oh, I or think for I might change frequently.
Oh, I would go in just to change the color.
The first color I chose, though, like a bright green, which is not a cute thing to have in your teeth.
Not the most, but neither is orange and black.
God, what a mess. Orange, at least it's festive.
I guess. Last but not least, what was the most embarrassing thing a parent caught you doing? Smoking weed? Am I allowed to say that?
I'm pretty embarrassed about the time that I was addicted to MSN Messenger, and I was like the girl from The Exorcist when my mom told me to get off it, and I screamed and pretended to throw myself down the stairs. Insane. Thanks, Mom.
Thank you guys for watching.
Thanks
and you know what else you should watch?
The Politician.
On Netflix.